Just outside the harbor, all the ships asleep. Maybe one cool watchman walks a lonely beat. And way out on the water, a ship is under sail, leaving wavy starlight and a dreamer in her trail. I'll wave bye-bye, I pray Godspeed. I wish you lovely weather, more luck than you need. You'll only sail in circles, so there's no need to cry. Oh, I'll see you again one day, and then I'll wave bye-bye. The sailing ship reminds me of a certain girl who left a certain dreamer to sail into her world. A very friendly postcard from very far away, but they just remind me of a certain day when I waved bye-bye, I pray Godspeed. I wish you lovely weather, more luck than you need. We only sail in circles, so there's no need to cry. Yes, I'll see you again one day, and then I'll wave bye-bye. There's a photo of a genius standing by the ocean in a peacoat and a cool hat in 1943. On a beach in Santa Barbara, he's looking quite contented. His world is only matter and energy. Past the Channel Islands, out into the cosmos, there are worlds in motion that only he can see. He's smiling as he's thinking, the harbor lights are blinking. He's the smartest cook he ever was, ever will be. Einstein was a surfer, there really is no doubt, 'cause the universe was his home break, and we're still all paddling out. On an iceberg off Newfoundland, a lyric sits half frozen, waiting for a comet to crash into the sea. It's drifting towards the tropics and melting into topics, fills the sea with answers that have always worked for me. Bass notes from the chasm, it speeds that we can't fathom. Music is the language of the near and distant stars.
black holes humming B-flat, heard only by street cats, astronauts in orbit, and singers in the bars. Einstein was a sailor with a universal song. His sails were tight, his course was right, so let's just all cruise along. There's YouTube of a genius gliding over liquid, sultan of the short board in 2010. He looks like Valentino, moving like neutrinos to the oceans and the heavens where no wave riders bend. Einstein was a surfer who found the perfect break, where the string of time meets the final chime. It's the path